Hey, what's up guys, NPS3D here and welcome back. So in today's tutorial, we are going to cover some basic compositing tips. And in today's tutorial, we are going to take a look how to create this one. So in this video, I use Saber plugin to create realistic fire. For outglow effect, I use optical flare. And the planet, I use video realign media product called Locus Pack. So just take a look, just take a final look. Realistic, maybe realistic fire simulation with Saber. It's not a difficult work, you can create yourself, but let's see how I can create this effect inside After Effects. And here is my YouTube channel. You can go on YouTube and check out my YouTube channel. There are a lot of tutorials, tips, tricks, experiment, and also project file and some texture pack. And here is my FB page. I will put all the works here. Also, I share all the works, upcoming works on Instagram, so you can follow me on Instagram and Twitter, like my FB page and like my YouTube channel. So and here you can download Locus Pack Destroyed Planet. So I will put the link in description. So let's move on the tutorial and let's see how we can create this effect inside After Effects. So thanks for watching my video, thanks for loving me. I am NPS3D and keep watching. And believe me, the upcoming tutorials will be blow your mind, so keep update with me. Thanks for watching my video, thanks for loving me. I am NPS3D and keep watching.